Yeah.
This should be useful.
Hyvä.
Mutta millaisia niin kun trappeja tänne pitäisi pistää siihen Chandlerieriin pitäisi jotain pistää. Ah.
One step on these beads and our thief will go flying. I should walk carefully here, else my plan will be ruined. The thieves won't attempt to escape through the front door if the police are right behind it.
Item needed. Ah, matto. Sille keksi jotain.
Oh, that's a lovely old carpet.
Aha.
A solid rope.
Mitä pelejä mulla on? Kato Steamista. Tsekkaa mun Steami. Sieltä näkee kaikki. Voitko sä ottaa sen solid ropein? Nope. Solid rope ei vaan vittu kiinnosta.
This should be useful.
Otan tosta vaan tuolin käteeni.
The door is now blocked.
Mm-hmm.
Any thief who finds his way upstairs will roll down very quickly.
Very quickly. Näihin pitäisi vielä jotain keksiä. But what?
Oh, that's... I suppose that the thieves already tried. I wonder what this old...
Mä veikkaan, että ylhäällä on jotain, mikä vielä kiinnostaisi. Mä oon nähnyt varovasti, kun tässä on nää. Ei täällä ole mitään.
This works very well. No one will escape through this window now.
Ja sä et vittu aikaisemmin voinu avata sitä!
No ladder. If anyone falls here, he will need assistance to get out.
Okei. Nyt se olisi niinku räpätty koko kämppää. Paitsi toi ovi.
This door is a perfect means of escape in an emergency. This should be useful. This door is a perfect means of escape in an emergency. This hatch leads to a cellar. This
Katsotaas nyt, saaks mä siihen laitettua jotain. En. Mitä mulla on vielä laittamatta? The thieves w- rope.
Anyone takes the hammer, the rope will uncoil and make the...
Aivan se matto sinne, joo. Hyvä. This should be useful. Mä en vittu tajua, miksei se aikaisemmin voinut ottaa sit. If he runs through the dining room and takes a sledgehammer to force open the door, the chandelier will knock him down. Okei. Aika paska logiikka, mutta kai se sit toimii. Now, it's not an open hatch, just a nice carpet on the floor. I should walk carefully here, else my plan will be ruined. Now, if a thief runs through the kitchen, he'll pay a surprise visit to the cellar. The traps for my circus companions are all prepared. I can leave now, but I'll return later with Charles Foley and his companions. No niin. Mutta mä en nyt vieläkään oikein tajua, että miten tää liittyy siihen murhakeissiin. Koska ei ole vielä löytynyt mitään siihen liittyvää. En tiedä.
Police! Police!
Miks vaan pyörittelee päätään, vittu?
Stop where you are!
Where are they?
Trapped, Watson. With your assistance.
How so?
You sounded just like a real Bobby, my dear fellow. You startled them into the traps.
I did?
I assure you, Watson, it was quite
totta
an entertaining
show. Totta siellä safeissa saattaa olla jotain.
They will not escape.
Katsotaan.
The house now.
299. Mahtavaa.
And
pääsette tähän loppuuivennukseen.
And this is the pistol used for the murder in Half Moon Street.
How do you know about that?
Have you closed the case yet, Sherlock?
Mycroft, what are you doing here? Did you follow me?
Sherlock, it may seem that I used you. But you should be pleased to know that you have served our Queen well. In this instance. So now, let us catch the big fish. But this man is not one of the merry men.
No.
Then why exactly are we here, Sherlock?
This gentleman, Charles Foley, has been involved in a double murder, and the hunter of a set of valuable antiques, the Hellenistic treasures, which disappeared in a theft many years ago.
You're no better than the coppers!
Open the safe. Vittu, että avain pyöri kauan.
Holmes, that is incredible. The Hellenistic treasures.
Indeed.
Nothing but trifles. Where are the merry men?
I don't know why you are asking me, Mycroft. They are yours to find.
I'll see you soon, dear brother.
Case closed. Ainoa vaan, että katsotaan vielä, että jäikö tästä nyt jotain huomaa. Nope. Everything. Kaikki tyypit tutkittu. Tää jätkä tappoi ne tyypit ja ryösti aarteet. Yes.
Charles Foley, you committed the crime of premeditated murder and of theft. You will be severely punished for your deeds.
You are pitiful, you Scotland Yard dog.
Save your words for the gallows. I'm sure the journalists will love them. I shall leave now, Watson. Gentlemen, please take our friends here into custody.
Where are you going?
I have unfinished business. I'll see you at Baker Street.
Poika pitää päästä vapaaksi.
Be careful with the lamps. Don't bring them too close to the barrels.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Who's there?
That is of no importance. What matters is who you are and the plans that you have here.
So you can stop us from carrying them out?
Eventually, yes.
Hey, careful. You'll blow us all up.
I'm listening.
We are a group known as the Merry Men. But I suppose you knew that already. We are the men who've already lost everything of value in their lives. We are ruined shopkeepers. We are workers who were fired from their jobs. Honest people who were robbed. We were forced out from our homes and thrown onto the street. And all of this in the name of the so-called law. The laws that were set out by our government. The laws that make the commoners only more vulnerable and the wealthy more protected. We are not only from the British Empire. Some of us are from the New Lands, America, Australia, and we are many. But men, we are still, and we are merry for that we stopped being afraid. For those powers that be had done their best to plant the fear inside our souls, and we accepted it so easily. The fear advised us to keep our heads bowed. It prevented us from fighting. Bankers and politicians, they own our lives, our work, our bread, and they push us to compete between each other just to see who may serve them better. But in the end, they are the few, so they are weak. They are nothing without their titles. We should not fear them. Our so-called masters should fear us instead. The time has come for our group to stand tall. Our great and many merry men. We are going to blow up the London Stock Exchange. No life shall be lost. But ownerships, debts, and property titles? They shall all be destroyed. They're only papers, after all. So many people will be freed over this night.
That is a radical step to take. What result do you truly expect?
Chaos. But soon people will understand that they are free, and that they don't belong to anyone. They will be able to work for themselves, together, without letting the rulers dictate what to do, and finally justice will arise.
What you are intending to do is a crime. It is not justice.
How do you see justice then? Kids go to prison for a loaf of dry bread. And how many lords do you see punished for stealing from their people, sending them to their deaths in mines or overseas to fight for land? Our masters wouldn't hear us. So now it's time to sing the song of the merry men. Will you let us do our duty?
Ostin kinguinista. Ai vittu. Viimeinen päätös. Kumman tekis? Sytyttäisikö paskan palaa vai sammuttaisiko ja antaisi noitten tehdä asiansa? annetaan striimin päättää. Mä en viitti mitään stroopollia vetää tähän väliin. Ensimmäinen tuli sammuta. Ei ruutio, eli kaksi ammutukselle. En oo yllättynyt, että tonttu antaa polttaa. Kolme on sitä mieltä, että poltetaan. Neljä. Viis, kuus. Seitsemän, kahdeksan. Okei.
When people fight the order, they are too blind to see the consequences that throw society into chaos. I shall stop your actions, but not you. Run. Now!
Ruuti ei pala noin hitaasti. Ihan jos tarkkoja ollaan, niin se on vaan... Mutta mitä vittua kävi Sherlock Holmesille? Ei mitään. Keiden.
So, you're interested in Russian literature now?
Quite, lately.
It is an interesting book. I remember a few lines.
Really? I tried reading it myself, but I had a hard time understanding it.
Yes, Doctor. It's about intelligence. Sherlock, I vaguely recall one of the lines. Sometimes it takes something more than intelligence to act intelligently. There were also a few words along the lines of pain and suffering are always inevitable for a large intelligence and a deep heart. Tell me, Doctor, does my brother show any signs of pain or suffering?
Not that I know of.
Because you see, Doctor, behind all of his masquerade, my brother does possess a deep heart. So deep that he does not recall where he places his love.
Well, I'm sure that...
His love and his duty that, in the first place, should be directed towards the Empire. For without it, we would be nothing. A country filled with uncivilized men.
And the Empire needs order and discipline. It has no room for chaos.
People who commit crimes, or at the very least intend them, deserve punishment, Sherlock. Without justice, there can be no civilization.
But we serve the truth, not justice.
Your truth, Doctor, that may prove immoral. Allowing people to terrorize London, destabilizing the whole empire.
Terrorize only the powers whom you serve, Mycroft. Not I, not Watson, not Mrs. Hudson, not Wiggins.
Sherlock, the Merry Men are to be stopped.
Not by me. You created the Merry Men. Stop them yourself. Only make sure that you don't create 10 more Merry Men by arresting the one.
Good night, Dr. Watson.
Anything in the post, Watson? Any clients worthy of our attention?
Only a second reminder from Mrs. Hudson about our new neighbor. She urges you to remove your...
Oh, I don't care about that.
Holmes, the lady who will be moving in shortly has requested the use of our spare room to place all of her boxes.
Wait, what? A lady?
Sherlock on vähän pusee! Yes. 96% on laittanut tai tehnyt samaa kautta toi ja 83% ratkaissut samalla lailla. Tai tehnyt lopullisen päätöksen samalla lailla. Todella yllättävää siis. Aika jännä, että näinkin moni lähtenyt näin pitkälti yrittämään tätä. Ei kai siinä. Tossa meni vittu 3 tuntia, siis melkein 3 tuntia tän yhden tehtävän parissa. Huhhuh. Game over. Wow. Mä oon todella ylpeä, että pääsin tän läpi, koska se alku tässä pelissä oli niin perseestä. Mut tää oli todella mielenkiintoinen. Vau. Wow. Ei montaa tehtävää, mut saatanan pitkä. Jos joku ei ole ostanut tätä peliä ja aikoo ostaa, mutta miettii, että kannattaako, kun mä pelasin tän nyt läpi, niin kyllä mä suosittelen, koska tässä on niitä eri loppuja. Nyt mua vähän harmittaa ehkä, kun mä en ole aikaisempia selokkeja pelannut. Vau. Wow. Tää oli kyllä... ehkä yksi parhaista peleistä koskaan, mitä mä oon pelannut. Vau. Wow. En mäkään olisi uskonut, että tämä olisi ollut näin hyvä peli. Siis... aivan loistava. Rupeat arvostelemaan peliä ja sanoin, että miksi peli kannattaa ostaa, samalla se kuulee mainos. Sanoin, että jos meinaat ostaa tämän pelin, mutta mietit, että kannattaako, kun mä pelasin tän nyt läpi, niin kyllä mä suosittelen, koska tässä on niitä eri loppuja. Mutta toisaalta, kun mä tein melkein kaikki pitemmän kaavan kautta, niin en tiedä. Mutta siis... ehdottomasti. Niin kun... paras peli, mitä mä oon pelannut. Mitä? Onko tässä vaikka vielä jotain? Se oli siinä. Vau. Wow. Teille, jotka olette seurannut YouTuben kautta, kiitos, jos olette jaksanut katsoa loppuun. Ainakin näin, mitä mä kerkesin tätä striimaa, 2 päivää. Perjantai oli vähän lyhkänä, mutta kuitenkin siis... sanon, että noin 200 ihmistä voi sanoa mun kanssa samaa, että tää peli oli ihan mahtava. Kehtaisin väittää, kun striimissä on koko ajan ollut noin 200 katsoja. Vau. Wow. Mut kiitos, että katsoitte ja me palaamme sitten ensi videon merkeissä. Se on moro.